Living in this beautiful nature, I want to say that this is enough for me. The beach is really good and amazing. I don't have anything to say because everything in this place is so wonderful and beautiful as I am. I am fearfully and wonderfully made by God, and I am so proud of it. You know what makes it more beautiful than the people living in this place? Is the presence of the Almighty God. He is so powerful, full of love, and a God who never fails. I stayed in the campus of Ebenezer for more than 2 years now, and I experienced a lot, especially on how God poured out His blessing upon me. In some of my videos here on YouTube, I wrote some of my memorable experiences somewhere here at the beach. I really love it. Every time I had a moment to come here, I really gave time to talk to God and spend time with myself. This place is really stunning and comforting when stress and loneliness hits me. One more thing that I love is the fish beneath the sea. And I love watching them. I don't want to go swimming without at least one friend to join with me. Anyways, after class, we went here at the beach to have some pictorial, rest for a while, and took time to talk about life. Like what would be the life that we have after this pandemic? I had a lot of curiosities, questions, and somehow I ended up praying. I believe that prayer can move mountains. There are so many times I've cried to God because of some situations that sometimes I don't understand. But one thing that I keep in mind is that nothing is impossible with God. I have only 2 years to stay here at Ebenezer. Then I will finish my course. This is the calling from God to me, and I don't want to stop. Not because it's hard, but because I have God to journey with me through tough times. I want you guys to know that even though I'm not totally active on social media because of my busy schedule, I still think that I will catch up with you soon. How I wish I could attend your live show here on YouTube. I had a problem actually with the router of the Wi-Fi that I bought because the app is not allowed to register. That's why I wasn't able to live here. I felt sad about it actually. I don't have enough internet connection because of it. Thank you to all my subscribers and my friends here. I'm happy to have you guys, and I really miss you all. The journey that we have here on YouTube is truly amazing. I met people from different places in the world. And sometimes when busy schedules hit me, there were times that I got tired of it. But one thing that reminds me was the reasons why I started this YouTube channel. I have to go back to where I started regardless of how far I've become. Anyways, I'm not good at grammar and speaking English. I'm still learning, guys, and love to be corrected. I have to keep going and be an inspiration to many people out there. By the way, these are my companion guys, Cindy and Cindy. So, paparating na pala si Cindy guys. Ang naka-red, yun yung Cindy na letter S ang una na letter sa pangalan niya. Ang Cindy na naka-white, letter C ang first na letter sa pangalan niya. So we came from different places here in Mindanao but met in one place which is Ebenezer. We seem like siblings and I'm their eldest sister. We laugh together, talk together, eat together, and also support each other. Insert pala dito si Anna guys. I really love to have sisters like them since I am away from my family. Since we came from different tribes, backgrounds, and many more, still, we understand each other's differences. What I liked about them was, they are loving and caring. Our memories here inside the campus lead us also to become more passionate in doing the ministry of God.
Hi everyone, welcome to my vlog.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for your support, for your love and care. So today I'm going to happy, and you know, we're going to bawa na ikaw ang kamay.